Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another video. Today we are doing FNAF Security Breach. And it's going to be a fun time today because the goal is to beat it. And if we don't beat it today, well then, we're definitely going to beat it in the next video that I make. Probably not the next video that I make, but we will beat it. Promise. Anyways, let's get into this. So, I've already beat it once. So, I know what to expect. So, you won't get a reaction, but I just don't like horror, so you might get a reaction. I'm drinking a soda right now, so bring me a Pepsi. Anyways, let's start a new game. This game contains jump scare. Yeah, okay. I understand!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction.
You are?
The recharge cycle is not complete.
Oh no!
Will you shut up?
Who said that?
Yeah, shut up,
I did. And down here.
Down where?
Whoa.
I still do not see you.
That's what she said.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room.
Oh.
I will make it accessible to you now.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate it. Wait. Where are my missions? Find the button. Okay. I found the button.
Well done, Gregory.
Shut up.
There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room.
Alright, cool. Yeah, let's save my spot. It's not like...
You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Cool. I was totally gonna do that. It's not like I need your help or anything.
The stupid door won't open.
Gregory's a brat.
My apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
Okay. Bro, my game just lagged. What? That's crazy. Alright, cool, I got a fire
pass. Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Yeah, no problem. I don't got no problem with laying out. I don't got no problem.
Way to go, superstar. I knew you could do it.
Shut up! Ugly gator. Killed Barney, you killed my man! Apparently, animatronics in the future can teleport. Didn't know that. Another FNAF fun fact.
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There. You can now activate security protocols.
Okay.
Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Check the map on your fast watch. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. Is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons.
Okay.
Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Nice. Alright. Yes, I know.
Initiating nighttime protocols.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory.
Oh no, I'm stuck!
But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6
security doors.
Draw attention to yourself.
6 a.m.
I
don't want to do that, bro.
I promise.
Notice. I would like to know this. This area is under 24 hours video surveillance. Oh. Thanks for the tip.
These turnstiles require a complimentary Pizzaplex entry pass.
Okay.
There should be one located near the main entrance.
Alright. That's cool. Parking! Oh, that was my controller. It just buzzed because of me. I'll save my spot. What? Okay. I don't know why my mouse was out. Bro, what? Customer service. As soon as Chica starts moving. Dang it. Move. What? Bro! What's with my game? Why is it being stupid? Chica, name shirt! I don't want your dumb shirt. Yes, I know. I am not dumb. Like, this is a dumb game. I'm just kidding, it's not a dumb game. What's dumb is these stupid instructions. Because I don't need the instructions, they're useless to me. There should be a thing back here. No, there is. See, I told you guys, I know what I'm doing! Glam Chica plush. Why is everything Chica? I don't like Chica. I like my boy Freddy. I forgot. Friendly. There's only one. And she wants to kill me because she's a bunny rabbit. Working for a robot bunny rabbit. I don't know, bro.
It ain't my pass!
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts.
Okay.
They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
Alright. Down here for nothing because stupid thing bot person leave. Good job. Hello Chica. Yes, good boy. Go downstairs so I can go.
This area is off limits.
What do you mean? I thought this was the place where people come to enjoy them.
Staff only.
Oh man, I just... That's crazy. Where are you at?
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
You're truly sorry. Ah. That's crazy.
Scrambled the machine.
Oh
man, now it's some kind of daycare pass.
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
All right, dude, I just went in a giant circle. That's so fun. I went in this circle for no reason at all. Interesting. Hello, you creepy old man.
Hello, new friend. You're sure I'm late. Are we having a slumber party?
Who says I'm your friend? We just met.
We finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pass until our heads explode, and then stay up all night. There is only one rule.
What is that?
Keep the lights on. On.
Okay.
On. Oh, why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
You don't look too good. You okay? You need my help? Oh. You just died.
Naughty boy. Naughty boy. It's past your bedtime. You must be punished. 99.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I remember how to find these things. I don't remember where any of this. My game died. What is happening? I think my game might have crashed. Okay, so I fixed the problem. It was called my game crashed, so I had to restart it. Anyways. I did it! We did it, y'all. We did it. We did it. All good.
Rule breaker.
Rule breaker.
You are banned from the daycare. Security alert! Security alert!
Gregory, jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you. Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Okay.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Oh no, it's Vanny!
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging
Freddy,
water.
You think I'm stupid?
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why are you stupid?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Marie, I have identified two possible exit points.
You have.
The main loading dock is located
on
the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map.
It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Did you know that everyone loves pizza? Yes, it's true. Based on a double-blind study from a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz fact.
Oh, wow. Game? Very laggy. Dong.
Hi. Please take this map. Take a map.
I'll take a map. Music Man.
Well done. You are near the Fizzy Fast Syrup Vats. You should be able to find your way to the main kitchen from here.
Okay. I should be, or I can.
Are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
The qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen. use the sauce? Bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Where is the sauce?
Yum, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
How would you rate your experience so far?
Garbage.
That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey
about
your experience?
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
I don't got a family, so shut up, Chica. God dang. My pizza.
Let's get some delicious meat.
All right.
Now it is time for the not meat stuff. Time to bake. Another would be ideal.
Chica.
Additional mileage charges may apply.
Pizza! Doc, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions.
Oh,
you are going to
that's
need a much
good.
Higher security level to get out that way.
Seven!
Come
that's
back
garbage.
To me right away.
Wait, Gregory.
What?
Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Okay.
Are you having fun yet?
No. I am not having fun. Alright, where's that? Okay, so... Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Freddy. How'd you get here? Bruh.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge, and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
You think?
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building.
Okay.
Look for a backstage.
I'll take you to the rehearsal room, Freddy.
Find a way to turn
I will
on
take
the
you
lift.
To the rehearsal room.
Good luck, Superstar.
Okay, thanks.
Entering rest mode.
Okay.
So Freddy said to
I'll
go
do my best.
Thing about him.
I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
He did say we could find a backstage pass, and I think we are going to find it. Ooh, we got a flashlight up. Nice, we got a flashlight up here, which makes it super easy. Saved our spot. What's back? I wonder what's back. Wait. Oh. So that's where we go. We find this backstage pass. Gets us the pass right there. That little box thingy, bro. I think that's what it is. Understudy. I'm gonna collect this backstage pass.
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
230, wow.
Jump down!
Freddy, you saved- I'm so sorry, I can-
Alright guys, so I just finished the thingy. I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you enjoyed, see you all in the next one. And peace! Bye!